here it is. Artwalk for May. It is May 10th. And I'm getting here a little bit late. Oh, I can already see there's something going on at Churchill's though. But I'm gonna walk this way first. And here we are. Oh, new restaurant. This one will be open for Artwalk, I think. Owned by the crepe shop people.
What?
Yeah! Oh, what did it say?
Well, let's see what's in here. Just curious.
Well, hello!
Hi! I was just curious to see what it looked like in here.
Thank you.
here we have Jenna, Noelle, and how you do there?
Good.
at the Artwalk. So you said you're going to be playing on the street somewhere tonight?
Yeah, somewhere. I'm not sure where yet.
So maybe later on in the video I'll find you.
Maybe.
And I'll videotape you playing.
You might. Okay. Just keep a lookout.
Okay. Thanks. Yeah. I forgot this one. No, I got it. Oh, great. Wonderful.
Oh, wow.
Yep. Cool. You're not a willing participant.
I'll tell you exactly what I need.
I'll get some rides.
Really?
I'm going to be able to get it. I'll even call the shelter.
Hi. How are you doing?
Good,
how far have you been on the art walk so far?
We just got here.
Okay, I did too. I just got here a little while ago. I've been to one place so far.
We've only been here for like 2 seconds.
Really? Well, I'm gonna go look. Okay. I'm gonna go look.
Don't look for wine because it's not there.
Oh, really?
Yeah, it's not bad. Okay.
I don't need it, but I do need something to drink.
I got a couple more things.
What's your newest thing?
My newest one. Oh, I think I just sold it. actually, here's one that I just did. That one's a pretty new one. It's my heart locket. Or not locket, I'm sorry. Pendant.
Or charm.
And then I also did, I almost forgot, my Daleks for all the Doctor Who fans out there. I've got a gold, a blue, and a red Dalek.
Okay.
People love Daleks, and I'm hoping to have more TARDISes, which is the police box from Dr. Who.
Okay,
so
cool.
I'm hoping that I will have those in time.
There are other
That's all right.
Thank you. Oh, I think I remember this artist. Where's the signature on there? Well, everybody should know. Doesn't he sign his stuff?
Oh, it's Brian Hackney.
Yeah, it's Brian Hackney, but doesn't he sign it? Oh, there's one. Okay, I was trying to see his name because I like to show the name and then show the art so that people know who
he doesn't. Oh, that one's signed too. Yeah, some of them are, some of them aren't.
Okay.
All of them should be, but he doesn't always because a lot of the times he's here and he signs them himself.
Uh-huh. So you're one of the superhero friends, are you?
I'm the main groupie. I'm the wife.
Oh, okay, cool. This is cool. We got an author over here. Wow. I think I saw this at the book fair. Yeah. Public library. So now I'm in Buckham. It's kind of cool. And here I am at the First Street Lofts, and it looks like we're having an art show. Oh, by the University of Michigan. Cool. Do you have anything in the exhibit?
I did not. This is where they keep the Flint program, actually.
Oh, it's not. Oh, this isn't to do with the exhibit that's inside?
Not really.
Oh, what's this?
This is the Keep the Flint program. It's for small businesses and entrepreneurs, and they give you an opportunity to get small business loans.
Okay, and let me look at the.
And these are some of the entrepreneurs that we have.
Yeah, so if somebody wanted to know more about it, this is really what I can see. Okay.
Oh, yes. You can go to Kiva.com.
So Kiva.com. Okay, cool.
I can't buy that one. It's not for sale.
I'm going to run down the bathroom.
That's a Davidson High School. Sure.
She's perfect.
Is she? Is she like made for
this? This is great. Well, hello there.
Hey, how are you?
Pretty good. So you all wore out after the new city?
We didn't do anything.
This is looks like Davidson's high school. You want to talk to it?
Not at all.
But this is like Davidson's high school. So the Flint project doesn't have anything at the Artwalk this month. Oh, what do you have? Is this it?
No.
Do the Flint? Does the Flint Public Art Project have anything this month? Oh, okay. Cool. Okay, I was just wondering.
I'm the only necessary. You'll be my little.
designer. There's more where that came from. These feelings pounding up.
I'm that
bass. You'll be my softest strings. I'll be your strongest steady. You'll be my last one. I'll be your shadow and escape. You'll be my shooting baby. I'll be your sweet ass. You'll be my honest. I'll be your honey. You'll be my Louisiana. I'll be your comedy today. You'll be my sugar, babe. I'll be your sweet ass tea. You'll be my honey, sir. I'll be your honey bee. I'll be your honey bee.
Great. What was your name?
Josh, Shirah.
I think I videotaped you before.
Yeah, last year for Flint Underground, correct?
Okay, great, yep.
Yep, you're good to have my stuff.
I'll put your name under there.
Thanks.
I don't know, but I think there's this guy and that guy are robbers. Cool. Big day. I'm pretty sure that one must be fine. Cool. Oh, look at that cake. That cake looks like a little pig. Is that what that looks like?
And Pammy pushed you when you were just tiny.
I need to get a picture of that cake.
And she pushed you. And I said, she pushed you. You were like sideways here across the door.
And anyway. Okay, so you're one of the artists exhibiting tonight. What's your name?
Amber Mueller.
What's your artwork look like? Is this it right here
yes.
behind you? Wow. Okay, what is it about? Tell me.
It's actually about how people will perceive pictures differently. Like a person could take a picture and have a memory of it, and then another person years later could look at it but never understand really what was going on in that moment.
Oh wow, that's interesting. So how long have you been painting?
I've been interested in painting for a very long time, but probably since I've gotten into high school for about 4 years now.
Okay. Oh, so you're still in high school. What school you guys go to now?
I go to Davidson High School.
Okay, cool. That's a Davidson High School exhibit here, isn't it?
Yes.
That's great. I'm glad to see you guys coming out to our art walks. Have you walked around yet?
Yeah,
you know, it's too bad
awesome.
It got kind of cold out and rainy because a lot of stuff was canceled. But usually there's so much stuff. It's mm-hmm. really it's really cool. So anyway, so you'll have to come back then.
Yeah.
Yeah, okay, cool. Oh, it's on flintunderground.org.
Okay.
You were part of the props that they were using to do what they were doing. So would you mind if you'd stand? Okay, thank you.
All right.
Okay.
I'm Bob. You're
Ivan. Ivan? Okay. So now tell me again, what is it that you do that you have, you interview?
I have a website for artists, poets,
what's it called?
MUTT, M-U-T-T.
Okay.
It stands for Making Us Think Together.
Okay.
And it's free for artists, poets, photographers, and writers.
Okay.
You can post a profile, an article, an interview. We have free classifieds. You can post a photo gallery of your art. We have probably a few thousand members, featured probably 20 different people from the area.
And I'm sorry, are you saying you're based here in Flint?
Uh-huh, yep.
Wow, okay, cool. We'll have to look that up.
I have a card.
Okay, here, let me turn this.
For every MCCC minute.
Oh, really? You want to say that on the camera?
is that
What's the good news, Pauly?
The good news, is that the correct term for the magazine? Every month?
Michigan.
Triple C or double C?
It's MMM report. medical marijuana in Michigan. Michigan medical marijuana report.
Regardless of plants or liquids or whatever.
Hey, Scott! Another good line.
Mustache.
You're going to start writing an article for the magazine?
That we write an article and put together a featured artist for each article.
Wow, that is so recap cool! So he's asking you to head that up?
Oh, they're asking you.
Oh, really? Sure. Yeah, well, you know who's going to be one of the featured artists, don't you?
We would have a featured artist. You could be the featured artist. It doesn't matter. It could be any of the 20-some artists.
Yeah.
And then,
right?
Recap on the month before, and then announce the upcoming events.
Oh, that's so cool. Was it out monthly?
And then ramble about pretty much whatever, as long as it's positive.
Is it monthly?
Yeah, it's monthly.
Okay, cool.
So every single month.
Wow, that is such good news. Is Ben here somewhere?
No.
Oh well, I'll see. I'm gonna come in here and videotape before it gets any darker. Coming into Churchill's.
I had long hair at the time, so I had my glasses on.
I like
just so hot.
But it looks cool that way.
Try to get out of here really soon. I'm trying to apologize.
Okay, what is coming next? You guys have one more song for him?
Yeah, yeah. Play another one. Play another one.
Yeah.